So this is Karst Creek in Strathcona Park, and this is the waterfall with a beautiful rainbow you can see right there. And you can actually walk behind it, which we did. We walked right behind it. I don't know if you can see it at this angle. Maybe better at this angle. But anyways, there's a wind that comes off of the waterfall, and it just goes into the ground. Like, this is a creek bed that we're standing in, but the water doesn't come in the creek bed unless there's lots of it. It just goes under, back in that cave in the corner there. We see it running into there, so it just goes underground. And then it goes into the lake, I think, just down here. But anyways, beautiful spot in Strathcona Park. This is Karst Creek, the little waterfall.